So, we start with four leaves like this, and then a curve for the stem. There, a four-leaf clover.